Hello everyone, this is SunsandDoctor2 and welcome to a 1.13.2 mod installation, I guess. I just found out now, which obviously is 22 minutes ago, I've updated bits and pieces on the Rift discussion thread, and yeah, so it's on the main one here. You can also find it under the 1.13 link I had for the pre-release, which has its... This is the 1.13 one, and the 1.13.2, there's more important ones here. Well, these are more pre-release related, I'm assuming. You'll want to go with the release ones that you'll find under the following here. So just remove those prior ones, don't need the MC default. So I'm going to use the installer here. Okay, so we've got it here, and then we have my pre-release from before. I thought I'd check multi-MC, and it seems I can't get a 1.13.2 version for it yet, and also as well checking Twitch, there doesn't seem to be one here either. I'm assuming support through these launches will be coming soon, but at the moment only the vanilla method is currently available, so sorry about those that prefer these launches to use. So we'll go double click here. It will have this pop up. It'll say the following: we want to install client. If you want to do a server, you can do a server, and if you want to do other things with Forge, go extract, or probably even another method besides client, I guess. I've never tried it, so I don't know, but we'll see. We're going to be downloading a bunch of libraries here. It seems to be taking a bit less than the pre-release, unless it's got some of the same, so it knows what it's doing. I don't know. But we'll find out. Processes, bunch of other stuff, class files, and then we'll be good to go. I'll just let that go in the background, and we'll go to the following here. We'll check versions, we'll see what happens. We've got 1.30 pre-release Forge there, it's not finished yet, of course. Should be, and we should see it pop up somewhere. So that's done 6 libraries. We'll do that there. What have we got? 1.13.2 Forge. As you can see, great. We'll go to mods. I've already got all the ones that I'm pretty sure are available on Curse at the moment, or the ones in that I was looking through besides my Fabric and Rift daily looking over. So yeah, I'll just get the vanilla launcher up real quick. Okay, we'll see if it's created a 1.13.2 Forge. It probably hasn't. That I'm going a bit fast. Nope. Okay. So I don't mind creating a new one if I have to. I could write over my pre-release one, but I think I'll leave that just in case. So I'll go 1.13.2 Forge because I want to know exactly what it is. It specifies up here the same way Rift does, not like the prior versions being further down, which is great and really handy here. I don't know if my memory will be good. It might be. I'll see. I don't have many mods, so it's not really going to matter. But knowing that it's a different situation, I'm not sure. Where is... Where are you, 1.13.2 Forge? Where are you? You're at the bottom, aren't you? Yeah, because you're new. There we go. Cool. So that'll do its thing. Yeah, it'll download 1.13.2 as well. Unless that's all strictly that, I'm not sure, because I already have 1.13.2 latest version-wise for vanilla. So I'll skip through that, and then I'll get to the point where we see what mods do and don't work for 1.13.2 Forge. Some of them are still alphas, some of them are releases, some of them are betas, so we'll see what the case is afterwards. Well, I was unsuccessful in loading it. I don't know why, and I could check the crash report, but I'm not too sure. I'll just go through mods as I go. I probably don't need to record this, but I will just in case people want to know what is accessible and what isn't, even if it probably just affects me rather than other users. But we'll find out and see what happens, since at least one of these has to work. Come on, what are you doing? What are you doing? sure, I pressed it. There we go. It's a better compass. Odd. I might have to check its latest version, I think. Which is kind of odd. Because I was pretty sure it worked, because it was one of the first 1.13.2 mods I found. 13 ago? No. And it was apparently 12 hours ago. Dunno. Don't know what that's up with. Either way, we'll see what happens upon loading this. And we're getting there. I'll just wait it out. It shouldn't be too long. The pre-release made sense for taking a while. Okay, here we go. Still Forge Beta, that's fine. Javalicious Edition. So, we have, unlike Rift, if anyone ever used it that's seen those videos besides my 1.13 Forge one here. Got the following listed. We'll see what works and what doesn't. I don't know what's counted. I'm assuming one of these two counts as the following. I think Forge counts itself here as one of the six, because MCP counts itself, I'm pretty sure. See what happens. I've not actually tested this, of course, so we'll see what happens. I'll turn it to Forge finally. With an extra L for spelling correctness. Alrighty, let's see how this goes. Hopefully it doesn't crash. I really hope it doesn't crash. I don't know, prior Forge betas I've never had too many issues with, even when they can be quite troubling, of course. But it's probably more the mods more than Forge. We'll find out what happens here. And we are loaded up. Okay, so we're here. We don't have a recipe mod, unfortunately. Now, using 1.13.2 Forge alongside, I guess, the 1.13 vanilla profile. Nah, I probably can't do that with Bounding Box Reloaded, I think. We've got data pack list command besides the other to find out what's available, which is cool because Rift also did the same thing. And we've got our mods also listed here as well as Forge, apparently. So that is cool if anyone was ever considering wanting to find those out. There you go. We'll see what appears in the creative menu of these things, because reasons. Got computer craft here. Don't know what those are. They're invisible. Wired modem. I'm just going to check to see what works and what doesn't, because I don't actually know. Because what have we got again? Okay, so we'll try this, just in the world, for the sake of it. Yeah, that's fine. This should be fine. It's gonna crash, unfortunately. Because that's great. Okay, so after crashing, I'm loading it back up. Unlike prior versions of Forge, though, it isn't telling me in that what was removed. So if there was one like I just did with Computer Craft, it doesn't actually tell you what it's removing contents-wise, which is quite interesting, surprisingly. We'll go to controls here for controlling. Seems like it should be fine. Then again, I don't know all these mods, so forgive me if I mess up on some details. Sit, I'm not too sure of. I'm assuming that's just slabs or stairs. I'm assuming these mods will definitely work, it's just I'm uninformed of how they work. Don't know how to get that to work. Right, left clicking. Cool. We've also got, if I remember correctly, what else do we have here? Resource packs, biome info, and fence jumper. Fence jumper should be fine. Most people already know these mods, of course, but I'm just curious of how they work in here. Okay, so that works. And we just needed, what was the other one again? Biome info, which is probably available on the F3 or something. Probably not. Either way, thanks so much.